Also in Romania, it's still cold this time. So, yeah, now is the best time.
How long have you been in Dubai?
In Dubai since... Actually, I live in Abu Dhabi, not in Dubai. Since 2017. So it was the sixth generation, only the second model. It's quite soft. This will ask for a nice photo, huh? Okay, I got my camera. Saturdays, because we have to work when patients are free. The nice thing with heated composite is that you don't have to rush. Emax. I should go to the gym more.
Why?
To push. No? Left hand. You know this trick? When I remove the teflon, I rotate.
In your course.
So then when you...
Don't get stuck.
No, it will not break. See, it's not breaking. If you just drag it, it will eventually break. Okay, give me floss, please. Removing the teflon that I placed in. That was to block the composite, to prevent the composite to go into interdental. Up. Okay. Push. Now me, you, me, you, me. Go. Close it. Easy, easy, easy. Bravo. Okay, leave it. Leave it. Now, same. You and me. Now you. Me. You. Me. Okay, give me your end. One more push just to make sure everything is extruded. Yeah. One, two, go. Bravo. it another round of curing. I have to stop my light for you to see. Polish. I always remove the floss while the rubber dam is still on, because I can retract and see where's the floss. Just drag it and remove it. Yeah, to adjust from the upper, which maybe I will do. That's also nice. See, I have also floss here.
Yeah, on the
master plate. Yeah. Signature. There's no composite, no nothing. Look here, tooth, ceramic. I don't feel any difference, any margin. Yeah?